Tumbling temperatures tonight to the upper teens to low 20s across the mountains and the upstate. It is going to be a hard freeze for us tonight. And the thing with this is it's going to get here relatively quickly. We have very dry air in place, so when the sun goes down, we're going to tumble down to these readings by midnight or certainly thereafter and kind of hold tight there within a degree or so until we get to sunrise. Now, moving forward throughout the day tomorrow, we will have sunshine mixed with a few clouds tomorrow. It'll be a tad bit warmer than we had today as we work our way into the upper 40s to around 50 degrees. Western North Carolina, a considerably warmer day. The wind not as strong. You too get into the 50s. After being stuck in the 30s today, it'll feel much different out tomorrow. So 50s widespread across the area, a couple of degrees below where we should be this time of year. A new outlook for Christmas. I'm still looking at Christmas Eve being mostly cloudy and 58 degrees. Christmas morning, we may wake up to dry conditions, but rain looks to still be on the horizon, especially by the afternoon and evening hours. Widespread rain soaks into the area, and it's going to be an all-out washout by that night. Let me show you that system that's coming our way, starting with Friday. Here we are on the 22nd, going into Saturday the 23rd. We've got a few showers around the area. I don't expect it to be widespread, but don't be surprised if we get a spotty shower or two. Now, going into Sunday, this would be Christmas Eve, a deep low-pressure system taking shape. This is going to go north, so I don't expect severe weather with it locally. However, we will have a chance for rain. I'll pause it here. Monday morning at 5 a.m. This will be Christmas morning. Should be dry, but that system's racing in. By the time we get to 11 a.m., it's already cleared. Alabama is approaching Georgia. We've got some showers out ahead of it. So even though we may start the early morning off dry by 10, 11 o'clock, I'm starting to see showers could be across the area on Christmas morning. And then by Christmas afternoon, we've got rain widespread across the area. That continues into the Tuesday after Christmas, and it looks like we could get a decent soaking out of this. Unfortunately, timing is not great. Our models could not be in better agreement. 1.8 inches from both of our reliable main computer models. Let me look at the 4-day here. We've got lots of sunshine mixed with a few clouds over the next few days. A hard freeze down to 22 tomorrow morning, then up to near 60 the next several days. And then let me hit the button too fast. Let me go back here. Let me show you into the weekend and into Christmas week. We've got 58 degrees Christmas Eve, 54 with rain on Monday, 56 with rain on Tuesday. In Western North Carolina, same story, mainly dry with a few clouds the next several days with rain arriving on Christmas Day.